सदाशिवसमारंभ शंकराचार्य मध्यमा अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरुपरंपरा श्रुतिस्मृति प्राणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विजाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तद्ब्रह्मात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशमुक्षुरुहि शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायान्तिकं संसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। The introduction to 32nd sutra in the 3.4 says पूर्वं यथा सर्व अन्न अनुमतेः शास्त्रांतर विरोधा स्तुतित्वमुक्तं तथा यावत् जीवम् अग्निहोत्रं जुहियात् इत्यादि कर्म नित्यत्व शास्त्र विरोधा यज्ञादीनां ज्ञान साधनत्व श्रुतेः स्तुति स्तुतित्वमस्तु इति दृष्टांत संगत्या इदमाह। As we saw that पूर्वपक्षी has a hidden agenda, so he is trying to come back to that via different means. He says that earlier in the Adhikarana, what have you mentioned, what have you concluded, Yudhisiddhanti? Sarva anna anumati is stuti para for a prana upasaka. So any anna, abhakshya also, cannot be eaten by prana upasaka. It can be eaten by anyone, whether it is a prana upasaka or a non-prana upasaka, only in apatkala, not otherwise. Therefore, it has nothing to do with prana upasana. The nisheda shastra or the vishesha shastra that gives what is bhakshya, what is abhakshya, that is still valid. It cannot be opposed. We saw that abadhachya in the sutra, abadhachya, etc. So now, Purvapakshi says similarly, the shastranta virodha stutitvam, because there is opposition, there cannot be badha of the nisheda shastra of what is abhakshya. Therefore, you said that sarva anna anumati is stuti para. It is only glorification of the prana vidya, prana upasana. Tatha similarly says yavajyam agnihotram juhyat. As long as one is alive, one has to do one's ordained varnashrama karma. Agnihotra is upalakshana there. Agnihotram juhyat for a grihastha. So as long as one is alive, one has to do agnihotradi nitya naimittika karma, the bare minimum. Therefore, ityadi karma nityatva shastra virodha. This karma nityatva will be opposed. When will it be opposed? If yajnyadina jnana sadhanatva shruti is taken as not stuti para, meaning it is taken in its swartha, literal meaning, then yajnyadi becoming jnana sadhana via chitta shuddhi is your claim, that will oppose the yavajjiva agnihotra, yavajjiva shruti. Why? How will there be an opposition? So it is a little tricky there, because he has a hidden agenda. You agree with it, he is going to roll back all that has been established by the Siddhanti. So he says that nitya naimittika karma should be done as karma yoga for chitta shuddhi as per Vedanta Siddhanta. After that, it will drop off. Only as a jnana sadhana it can be done. So what is he saying really? He says that yadi yavajjivam ityanena, this yavajjiva shruti, through that amumukshuna api anushthayani nityani. Because yavajjiva says that everyone should do it, whether it is a mumukshu or a amumukshu. If a सीकर एज वेल एज अ नॉन सीकर इज सपोज टू डू अग्निहोत्रादि नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म, देन हाउ इज इट दैट दी अग्निहोत्रादि यज्ञादि विल बिकम ज्ञान साधना ओनली फॉर अ मुमुक्षु एंड नॉट फॉर अन अमुमुक्षु? If it is equally mandatory for both seeker and non-seeker, then the seeker will get chitta shuddhi and he'll move on to jnana and thereby drop this karma is not valid at all. How will that differentiation work? This is the perspective of the Purvapakshi. Therefore, it is only stuti para. What is being said is that these nitya naimitya karma are jnana sadhana, they'll help jnana and thereby they lead to moksha paramparaya. So being a stuti, there is no real vidya sadhanattvam for these yajnyadi nityanaimittika karmas. And samadhana for this will be given in the 33rd sutra, not in this sutra. In this sutra the objection is looked at and some response is given. So thereby ashrama karma adhikaranam has come up. This sutra there is vitatvat cha ashrama karma api. Because it has been ordained. What has been ordained? The karma has been ordained. Varnashrama dharma has been ordained. And therefore it has to be done. It has to be followed. Meaning, it is not stuti para. Yavad jivam agnihotram juhiyat is valid and jnana sadhanatva is also valid. How it is valid, we'll show later. How both will go hand in hand. However, yavad jivam has a limitation in terms of if you are in grihastha ashrama, then agnihotra is valid for you, not otherwise. See, if you take yavad jivam agnihotram juhiyat literally, then Agnihotra, which should be done only by a Grihastha, not by the other three ashramis, that will also be mandatory for other ashramis. Because Brahmachari is also alive. As long as he is alive, is he going to do Agnihotra? He is not going to do Agnihotra. Is a sannyasi supposed to do Agnihotra? Even in Purva Mimamsa, those who are unable to do Agnihotra, whether it is due to lack of money, resources, or because the Patni who is Yajna Sayogi, she has passed on and one does not remarry, or one is handicapped and therefore unable to do karma, or some disease, old age, etc., does not allow Agnihotra, then Purva Mimamsaka says such kind of people are allowed to take sannyasa, meaning they do Agni Tyaga because they are unable to do. It does not have a higher place as per the Purva Mimamsakas. Sannyasa ashrama is not something, you know, to be looked forward to. It is only when one is unable to do karma, then Shruti gives concession so that one does not get pratyavaya dosha. Therefore, it says that you take sannyasa. This is their understanding of Shastra, Purva Mimamsaka's understanding. So, that being the case, sannyasi does not have Agnihotra is acceptable to Purva Mimamsaka's also. Although they have argued that there is no fourth ashrama, but in some manner they also accept that there is fourth ashrama. They don't say that there is a fourth ashrama for moksha. That is what they don't accept. It is not that they don't accept sannyasa, which is kind of apad dharma. Because one is unable to do prescribed varnashrama dharma, then you move on to an ashrama which is outside, which is exempted. In the sense, it is exempted. People who belong to that ashrama need not do karma, since they cannot do, it's a concession. So they also have to do because they are also alive. So yavajya magnihotram juhya, that concession as seen by the Purva Mimamsaka will also not be valid. Therefore, yavajya magnihotram juhyat has limitation to the grihastha. If a person is going to be in grihastha ashrama, देन वन कैन नॉट गिव अप अग्निहोत्रादि नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म. दैट इज ऑल इट मीन्स. इट डज नॉट मीन दैट वन हु डज नॉट बिलोंग टू गृहस्थाश्रम और वन हु नोज दैट आई एम नॉट कर्ता एनी मोर, देन ऑल्सो ही शुड बी फोर्स टू डू अग्निहोत्रा बाय स्टेइंग इन द गृहस्थाश्रम. दैट इज नॉट ट्रू. In fact, he has lost the adhikara in karma. If one is akarta, then tasya sannyase eva, sarva karma sannyase eva adhikara, says Bhagavan Bhashyakara. There is no adhikara in karma at all. He will not get any phala. If one is not going to get any phala and chitta shuddhi has already taken place, then why should he do karma? See, karma should be done even without expectation of phala when one is desirous of chitta shuddhi. ईश्वर प्रीत्यर्थम इत्यादि. एंड लेटर भगवान भाष्यकार सेज दैट इवन ईश्वर मे तुष्यतु, दैट भाव ऑल्सो हैज टू बी ड्रॉप्ड, दैट लेट ईश्वर बी हैप्पी फॉर मी. सो इन द संकल्प परमेश्वर प्रीत्यर्थम शुड ऑल्सो बी ड्रॉप्ड, देन वाई शुड ही डू कर्म. ही हैज नो अधिकार इन कर्म. दैट पर्सन शुड टेक टू संन्यास. दिस इज द विजन ऑफ भगवान भाष्यकार. सो इन दैट बैकग्राउंड आश्रम कर्म, should it be done or not? It should be done. So vitatvat, what is hetu? Vitatvat, since it is a vidhi, vidhi cannot be overridden by logic. It has to be done. Therefore ashrama karma should also be done because it is vita. We'll see more in the vritti. Atra purvapakshe vividisha vakyasya vivakshitarthatva asiddhihi. So vividisha vakya, यज्ञेने दानेन तपसा अनाशकेन इत्यादि विविदिशन्ति हैज बीन सेड. सो दैट इज अ विविदिशा वाक्य, बृहद वाक्य. विवक्षित अर्थ अर्थत्व असिद्धि, सेज द पूर्व पक्षी. ही सेज दैट द वे यू आर शोइंग द इंटेंशन ऑफ दैट वाक्य यू द सिद्धांति, सच काइंड ऑफ मीनिंग डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट देयर. सिद्धांते खादि खादिरवत, सिद्धांते खादिरवत कर्मणाम उभयार्थत्व संभवात तत्सिद्धिरिति फलभेद. इन सिद्धांत बोथ पर्पसेस आर देयर. व्हाट इज द पूर्व पक्षी सेइंग? पूर्व पक्षी सेइंग दैट देयर कैन नॉट बी उभयार्थत्व. यू कैन नॉट से दैट यावद जीवम अग्निहोत्रम जूया देयर बाय इट इज व्हाट नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म, एंड सेम कर्म इज ज्ञान साधना ऑल्सो. यू कैनॉट से दैट. It cannot do both. So Siddhanti gives an example, Khadiravat. So Khadira is a Khadira Vruksha. So Khadira Vruksha, Yupa is made with that, or can be made with Khadira Vruksha. So this Khadira is an acacia tree. So Khadira Vruksha. So that acacia tree wood can be used to make Yupa, to which the sacrificial animal is tied in the Pashubandha ityadi, Somayaga Pashubandha. So that Yupa wood is the Khadira wood. And there is Vakya, Veda Vakya, which says Yupam Kuruita Sarga Kamaha Khadirena Vai Yupena. So Sarga Kamaha Yupam Kuruita, one who has desire for Swarga, he should make Yupa with what? Khadirena Vayupena. So Khadira Vruksha wood should be used by the Swarga Kama. And there is another Vakya which says Khadiram Virya Kamasya Yupam Karoti. So the Yupa is made with Khadira for a Virya Kama also. One who wants Virya, courage, bravery. So that kind of a thing is also there. So general statement is that all karma is for swarga. So yupa should be done, yupa should be made using khadira vruksha anyway. But khadira will also be useful for virya kama, not only for swarga kama. Swarga kama, everybody swarga kama as per the purva pakshi, as per the purva mimamsaka. Now this virya kama is vishesha. So one who wants virya also, that person should do what? Do the yaga, same yaga, but there he should use khadira. for the upa. So it serves both purposes. There is no limitation that an additional phala cannot be given. Upa should be made with some wood. Now if it is made with khadira, it will serve the purpose of a general purpose also and a specific purpose also. General purpose is upa should be there in the particular yaga. With the khadira vruksha wood, anyway that is served because it is a wood. It is anyway a wooden piece, so it will get the upa done. It will serve as the upadana karana for upa. Upaya daru. So upaya daru. In Vyakrana, in Chaturthi Samasa, an exception since Chaturthi Samasa is very rare. Yakshaya Bali, Upaya Daru, these are all examples. So Upaya Daru, the material cause for the product goes, such as for Upa, it goes in Chaturthi Samasa Tatpurusha. So this Upaya Daru, the wood for Upa, that purpose is served by Khadira. And Virya Kama should use it, so he will get the Virya Phala also. Therefore, Khadiravat Karmanam Ubhayartatva Sambhavat. It is possible that karma can give two results. They are not tangential, they are in line. Two tangential opposing results, contradictory results cannot be given. But those which are in line, they can be there. Two results can be there. One is a general one, another one is specific. So tat siddhirti phala bheda. This is what the Siddhanti considers the arrangement to be, and thereby there is a difference in Purvapaksha and Siddhanta. Sarvapeksha ityatra. In the earlier sutra, Sarvapeksha was said, all karma apeksha is there for Jnanotpatti. So Sarvapeksha ityatra, swasva ashrama nitya karmanam tattva jnana sadhanattvam uktam. It has been established that all ashrama vihita karma are useful for tattad ashrama to give rise to jnana. So they are jnana sadhana. Tani nitya karmani amumukshana kartavyani navaiti sandehe. Na kartavyani iti purvapaksha. Purvapaksha is saying that when the doubt comes up as to whether these nitya karma should be done by amumukshu also or only by mumukshu, he says that by amumukshu it should not be done. Why would he say that? It is against his thinking really. But he is trying to trap the Siddhanti by saying that if it is to be done only by a mumukshu and not by amumukshu, then there will be yavat jiva agnihotra vidhi virodha. And since that virodha is not acceptable to anyone including the Siddhanti as established by the Siddhanti in the earlier adhikarana, then similarly now you have to say that amumukshu also should be doing nityanaimittika karma. And if he is performing nityanaimittika karma just like mumukshu, then mumukshu getting jnana sadhanatvam via this nityanaimittika karma is a mere stuti. And then he'll roll back to karmana eva mokshaha, natu jnanina. Therefore, he says, as a stepping stone to his logical build-up, he is saying that nitya karma should not be done by amumukshu. Siddhanta, what is the Siddhanta? Amumukshana api ashrama karma avashyam kartavyam. Amumukshu also should do ashrama karma. Why? Vitatva chetu. Where is the vidhi? Same yavat jiva shruti. So yavat jiva agnihotram juyat ityadina vitatva dityartha. Because there is a vidhi vakya in yavat jivam, as long as one is alive, one should do nityanaimittika karma. Therefore, amumukshu is also alive. As long as he is alive, he has to do, whether or not he wants moksha, he has to do nityanaimittika karma. He can do this agnihotra as a kamya karma also. If he is amumukshu and he wants swarga, then he can do it as kamya also. Nitya naimittika karma has agnihotra. Agnihotra is nitya also without swarga kama sankalpa, swarga prapti sankalpa, and with swarga prapti sankalpa it becomes kamya, the same karma. It has been established very well across bhashya. Nanu evam sati karmanam vidyartattvam na syaityatah. So he says, now this is a Ubhayapasha Rajju. He says that if you had picked, if you had agreed with my perspective, said the Purva Pakshi, as to Amukshya should not do Nitya Karma, then we would have shown Yavat Jiva Virodha. But you have used Yavat Jiva Shruti as the Hetu to say that Amukshya also should do Nitya Nimitika Karma. Then the flip side is this, Evam Sati. That being so, Nitya Naimittika Karma cannot be sadhana to vidya. Vidyarthatvam nasyad desham karmanam ityataha. Why? Because Amumukshu is also doing. How is it specifically useful for a Mumukshu to get Chitta Shuddhi? Actually, he is not saying Chitta Shuddhi, he is saying Jnana Sadhanatvam. That's all. We are saying the Jnana Sadhana is Chitta Shuddhitvam. And thereby Siddhanti answers Bhagavan Sutrakara says Sahakarityena cha. It is a Sahakari Karana. For Jnanotpatti, it is Sahakari Karana. What is Sahakari Karana? All the karmas ordained for the Varnashrama. So Sahamilitva Chitta Shuddhi Dvara Vidyam Kurvanti iti Sahakarani Karmani. So Sahakarini Karmani. All these karmas put together. Just give me a moment.
There's an alarm there.
So they are sahakari karanas. The karmas put together, nitya nimitya karma sahamilitva. All of these put together, not one. You do one, you will get chitta shuddhi. You do another nitya karma, you will get more chitta shuddhi. So all put together, they will lead to Chitta Shuddhi when there is no Sankalpa. Or you can take the Purva Pakshi's perspective also. Why? Because he is saying Nityatvena Kamyatvam Nasyat. Evam Sati Karmanam Vidyarthatvam Nasyat. By that, what is he saying? He is saying these karmas are ordained for Swarga, Agnihotra. And if the Amumukshu who is Swarga Ichchu, for him it is Kamya Karma, and you are saying that it is Nitya, then Nityatvena Kamyatvam Nasyat. Kesham, Tesham Eva Agnihotradi Karmanam. Because for the Mimamsa, Puru Mimamsaka, Nityanam Anushthane Phalavishesha Ajanakatve Sati Ananushthane Pratyavaya Janakatvam. The Nitya, what is Nitya Karma? They say, Purva Mimamsaka say, Anushthane Phalavishesha Ajanakatvam. When Nitya Karmas are done, these Agnihotradi Karmas are Nitya Karmas. And what is the meaning? If you do these karma, then Anushthane Phalavishesha Ajanakatvam. You will not get any phala. Vishesha phala you will not get. But in some Adhikarana it is said that all karmas where there is no specific mention of a phala, that will also have phala. Which is the phala? Sukhatva. Sukhatva is Swarga Rupa, therefore Swarga is the phala. And Uttar Mimamsa says that there is phala. Swarga Phalatvam. Following the Purva Mimamsaka's analysis itself, Uttar Mimamsaka establishes that because phala is not mentioned and whichever karma has no phala mentioned, Purva Mimamsaka has established that Swarga is the generic phala. Therefore, Nitya Karma will also lead to Swarga. As per your own analysis, says the Siddhanti to Purva Pakshi. So, although Purva Pakshi says that Anushthane, Nitya Karma Anushthane, Phala Vishesha Ajanakatve Sati, there being no phala, ananushthane pratyavaya janakatvam. If anushthana is not done, if one does not perform nitya naimittika karma, then pratyavaya dosha will accrue. There is a papa. Siddhanti says that, okay, let there be papa, that papa is not fresh papa utpatti. The earlier papa will not be counted, which is otherwise counted by performance of nitya karma. So the earlier accrued papa starts giving Dukkha Phala. Therefore, one should do Nitya Naimittika Karma, and that Nitya Karma, when done, will give Phala. It will counter the Pratyavaya एंड एज अ जनरल केस इट विल ऑल्सो लीड टू सर्ग. वॉट इज अ जनरल केस? काम्यत्वम अमुमुक्षु. वन इज एन अमुमुक्षु, सो ही इज नॉट वॉन्टिंग चित्त शुद्धि, ही इज वॉन्टिंग सुख, एंड दैट सुख इज स्वर्ग रूपा एज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय पूर्व मीमांसक. वी आर नॉट एस्टैब्लिशिंग एनीथिंग न्यू. सो वेन पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट नित्यत्वेन काम्यत्वम न स्यात् एंड देयर फोर तेन तेन च विद्यार्थत्वम न स्यात्. दिस इज वॉट ही हैज ऑब्जेक्टेड. सिद्धांति सेज दैट स मिलित्वा चित्तशुद्धि द्वारा दे विल गिव चित्तशुद्धि बिकॉज दिस मुमुक्षु डज नॉट वॉन्ट स्वर्ग फल. Therefore, ईश्वर प्रीत्यर्थम चित्त शुद्धि द्वारा विद्याम कुर्वन्ति. All these put together, नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्मास will lead to चित्त शुद्धि, and through चित्त शुद्धि, they will facilitate ज्ञान उत्पत्ति, विद्या उत्पत्ति. Therefore, विद्याम कुर्वन्ति. Will they directly do so? No. You will need श्रवण of उपनिषद महावाक्य इत्यादि. So, सहकाराणि कर्माणि. They are सहकारी कारण कर्मास. तेषां भाव तत्त्वं, तो तेषां भाव इज सहकारित्वं. तेन विद्यार्थत्वेन नित्य कर्माणि कर्तव्यानि. देयरफॉर वन हू इज विद्यार्थी, वन हू डिजायर्स ब्रह्मज्ञान ब्रह्म विद्या, सो विद्यार्थत्वेन फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ विद्या वन शुड गेन चित्तशुद्धि. एंड व्हाट इज द मीन्स टू गेन चित्तशुद्धि? डू नित्य नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म विदाउट संकल्प, डू इट एज कर्मयोग, एंड देयरफॉर दे आर कर्तव्यानि. यज्ञादिश्रुत्या तदर्थत्वेन तेषां वीतत्वादेव इत्यर्थः. एंड यज्ञादिश्रुति विच इज दैट यज्ञादिश्रुति, दैट श्रुति विच सेज विविदिशा, फाइनली विविदिशा, दैट विविदिशा विल कम अप. वेदितुम इच्छा, ब्रह्म वेदितुम इच्छा, आत्मस्वरूपं वेदितुम इच्छा विल कम अप ओनली वेन यू डू नित्य कर्मास. दैट इज यज्ञादिश्रुति. तदर्थत्वेन, तदर्थत्वेन चित्तशुद्ध्यर्थत्वेन तेषां वीतत्वात्, मीनिंग चित्तशुद्धि द्वारा विद्योत्पत्तित्वेन तेषां विहितत्वात्, तेषां नित्यकर्मणां विहितत्वात् एव इत्यर्थः. सो इट टेल्स अस बोथ पर्पसेस दैट हैज बीन सेड एज खादिरवत इन दी अर्लियर वृत्ति. ननु कर्मकांडस्थ नित्याग्निहोत्रेभ्यो भिन्ना एव यज्ञादयः विविदिशावाक्ये विद्यासंयुक्ततया विधीयन्ते. पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट दीज आर टू डिफरेंट कर्मास. कर्मकांडस्थ नित्य अग्निहोत्र इज डिफरेंट. दी नित्य नित्य अग्निहोत्र, अग्निहोत्र विच इज नित्य कर्म, विच इज इन दी कर्मकांड विच इज प्रेजेंट. कर्मकांडे स्थित, कर्मकांडे कर्मकांडे तिष्ठति, तिष्ठन्ति इति कर्मकांडस्थ कर्मकांडस्थानि. व्हाट आर दोज? नित्य अग्निहोत्रादीनि कर्माणि, दोज कर्मास. सो ये नित्य अग्निहोत्रेभ्यः भिन्ना एव यज्ञादि, यज्ञ इत्यादि विदैट यू आर टॉकिंग ऑफ, विच आर दी यज्ञ? यज्ञेन दानेन तपसा अनाशकेन विविदिशन्ति, दैट वाक्य इन द बृहद उपनिषद वाक्य. द यज्ञ वर्ड यूज देर, यज्ञेन दानेन, दैट यज्ञेन शब्द यूज देर इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दिस नित्य अग्निहोत्र इन द कर्मकांड. Karmakanda has a different purpose, Jnanakanda has a different purpose as per your own analysis, says the Purvapakshi to the Siddhanti. Then how can the Yajna mentioned in the Upanishad Kanda, Jnanakanda, be same as the Nitya Agnihotra in the Karmakanda? So he is trying to differentiate now. And thereby, Vidya Sanyukta Taya, Vividisha Vakye, in that Yajna Deha, in the Vividisha Vakye, Yajnena Danyena Ityadi, that Dana is also different. The dana that is done within the homa ityadi, that is different from the dana prescribed for in the jnana kanda, yajnena danena ityadi. In that vividesha vakya, vidya sanyuktataya, because it is in the vidya prasanga, they will get associated with vidya and they will become vidyanga. They are not karmanga. So agnihotra, which is in the karma kanda, there you can see angangi bhava, but that agnihotra cannot be dragged into jnana kanda and made as vidyanga. So the yajna that is vidyanga in the jnana kanda is different from the agnihotra, the yajna in the karma kanda. Prakarana bhedasya bhedakatvat. Why? Because prakarana is different and that will become bhedaka, that will become differentiator. You cannot have yajna word can be same, but जस्ट बिकॉज यज्ञ वर्ड इज यूज इन ज्ञान कांड इट विल नॉट मीन कर्मकांड अंतर्गत यज्ञ कथम तेषाम उभयार्थत्व इत्यतः इन दैट केस हाउ इज इट दैट देर विल बी उभयार्थत्व वन यज्ञ इज फॉर चित्त शुद्धि दि अदर यज्ञ इज फॉर स्वर्ग दे आर टू डिफरेंट अग्निहोत्र दे आर टू डिफरेंट कर्मास वन इज अग्निहोत्र दि अदर इज नॉट अग्निहोत्र देर कैन बी डिफरेंट कर्म टू दैट भगवान सूत्रकार सिद्धांती आंसर सर्वथा तो एव उभयलिंगात नॉट टू सर्वथा त एव उभयलिंगात सर्वथापित एव उभयलिंगात सो त इज ते देर सो सर्व सर्वथा अपि सर्वथा अपि इन ऑल इन एनी मैनर यू कंसीडर व्हाट इज दैट सर्वथा अपि फॉर ऑल सर्वथा द प्रकारवाची थल थल प्रत्यय प्रकारवाची सो इन एनी विच मैनर यू सी मुमुक्षु अमुमुक्षु कर्मकांड ज्ञानकांड ऑल दिस यू सी सर्वथा अपि तु इन एनी मैनर यू सी ते एव व्हाट यज्ञादयः यज्ञादयः ते एव कर्मकांड अंतर्गत इफ यू से कर्माणि देन इट विल बी आई इंटरप्रेटेड दिस आई गेव दी बहुव्रीहि समास विथ कर्माणि इन माइंड बट यज्ञादयः इफ यू से इट इज पुल्लिंग सो देर पुल्लिंग कैन बी यूज एंड बहुव्रीहि कैन बी मेड विथ अ पुल्लिंग एज दि अन्य पद बीइंग पुल्लिंग नॉट एज कर्म बट यज्ञादयः यू कैन टेक यज्ञादयः सो दि यज्ञादयः आर वॉट ते एव सो देयरफॉर ते इन बहुवचन पुल्लिंग प्रातिपदिक सो स तौ ते सो ते यज्ञादयः सर्वथा अपि ते एव यज्ञादयः ते के कर्मकांड कर्मकांडस्था एव सो यू कैन से कर्मकांडस्थाः कर्मकांडे तिष्ठन्ति इति कर्मकांडस्थाः यज्ञादयः सो दोज यज्ञादि विचार देर दि विविदिशा वाक्य यज्ञेन दानेन इत्यादि अंतर्गत दे आर ऑल कर्म कांड अंतर्गत यज्ञादि अलोन दे आर नॉट डिफरेंट न भिन्ना दे आर नॉट डिफरेंट दे आर सेम वन इज विथ संकल्प द अदर इज विदाउट संकल्प द सेम आश्रम वर्णाश्रम विहित कर्म विल बिकम कर्मयोग कर्म विल बिकम कर्मयोग एंड चित्तशुद्धि कारक एंड ज्ञान साधन ज्ञानोत्पत्ति हेतु वेन डन विदाउट संकल्प दैट्स ऑल द डिफरेंसेस दैट आई एम डूइंग दिस कर्म बिकॉज इट इज विहित इन माय वर्णाश्रम आई डू नॉट वांट एनीथिंग आई हैव ऋणा टू गिव रिटर्न आई एम डूइंग इट ओनली बिकॉज आई एम बॉर्न विथ पर्टिकुलर बर्डन दैट लोन दैट आई हैव टेकन And it is prescribed, it is my dharma, I am doing it for that purpose. The next stage is what? Since I don't want any phala, I am doing it for Parameshwara Preeti. And any phala that I get, I'll take it as prasada. This is a nevidya to Bhagavan. Swakarmana tamabhyarcha siddhim vindati manava said Bhagavan Gitacharya. He says that Swakarmana, by vihita varnashrama karma alone, there is Archana of the Bhagavan. Actually, there is no need to do any other karma. Meaning, there is no need to visit temples. It is all good. I am not saying it should not be done. But there is no need. One who can see that it is the same Ishwara Puja in my Sandhyavandana Ityadi karma, one who understands that it is same Parameshwara who is Pujita, he does not do Tirtha Yatra also. For a purpose of doing puja, of course there is a specific prana pratishta ityadi in Ayodhya right now in the form of Rama. All that is fine, but then swakarmana tam abhyarcha siddhim vindati manava. Because of that reason, one should not drop off one's own karma, vihita karma. That itself is sadhana. And if one wants swarga phala ityadi, all that will be given. So bhukti hetu also the same karma is, and mukti hetu also the same karma will be ज्ञानोत्पत्ति द्वारा चित्त शुद्धि द्वारा ज्ञान साधनत्वेन देयरफॉर ते एव न भिन्ना यज्ञादयः कर्मकांड अंतर्गत एव नॉट डिफरेंट अंतर्गता एव कुतः व्हाई सो व्हाई डू यू क्लेम सो आस्क द पूर्व पक्षी उभयलिंगात 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 बिकॉज यू हैव बोथ लिंगाज अवेलेबल प्रमाणाज अवेलेबल फॉर सच इंटरप्रिटेशन पूर्व मीमांसा का यूजेस लिंग एज अ प्रमाण श्रुति लिंग इत्यादि सो उभय लिंग इज देयर व्हाट इज द लिंग यज्ञेन विविदिशन्ति इज वन इति श्रुति लिंगात एंड उभय लिंग हियर इज व्हाट उभय लिंग इज श्रुति एंड स्मृति बोथ आर अवेलेबल श्रुति ऑल्सो सेज द सेम थिंग स्मृति ऑल्सो सेज द सेम थिंग सो इट इज नॉट दैट वी हैव मिसइंटरप्रिटेड द श्रुति बिकॉज विल शो द सेम थिंग इज देयर इन स्मृति ऑल्सो यज्ञेन विविदिशन्ति वेदितुम इच्छन्ति यज्ञेन यज्ञ बिकम्स मीन्स फॉर दैट यज्ञेन करणेन साधनेन विविदिशन्ति इति श्रुतिलिंगा दैट इज द श्रुतिलिंगा एंड अनाश्रित कर्म फलं कार्यं कर्म करोति यः इति भगवद्गीता अंतर्गत स्मृतिलिंगाच्च सो भगवद्गीता हैज दिस अनाश्रितः कर्मफलम् अनाश्रितः कर्मफलम् कार्यं कर्म करोति यः यः अनाश्रितः कर्मफलम् कार्यं कर्म करोति दैट पर्सन विल अटेन चित्त शुद्धि सो देयर इज सच इंटरप्रिटेशन इन स्मृति द वे वी हैव डन सो दैट इज अवर स्ट्रेंथ इज द सिद्धांति एंड देयरफॉर The same karma in the karmakanda, which otherwise would have led to swarga, would have blocked the pratyavaya, should be done by the mumukshu also for chitta shuddhi and jnanotpatti. There is no difference in karma because there is no mention of such karma also. If it is different, then you should mention what is that karma. Please find for us, help us out, says the Siddhanti. Nobody can find it because there is no other yajnyadi karma mentioned other than what is already there in karmakanda. So nitya naimittika are discussed in karmakanda. Whether they give phala or not is a different argument. There we can differ. But the karmas are different cannot be the claim, says the Siddhanti. We'll see more in the next part with Kincha introduction, which is just continuation into 35th sutra. आम्नायन्ते संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनमापूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे नमस्ते धन्यवादः
धन्यवादः नमस्ते